I was praying close to the door. I ran outside. I couldn't find anything to defend myself. There was an F-Boss machine. I picked that one up. As soon as I come outside, I saw the elderly woman and elderly man was shot dead on the ground. And I couldn't see that coward there. I was screaming, yelling, swearing, "Where are you? Come in front." Then I didn't see any sign of him. Then I saw a car was parked in our driveway, which is unusual. And I ran toward that car. Then I saw that coward come out with bulletproof vest, army clothes, helmet with a camera in the front. First I thought there's somebody from the government tried to come and for our protection. Then I asked this coward, gutless person, "Who the hell are you?" He just swearing at me and talked to himself. Then I throw that Air Force machine on his head. "You should thank Allah for I didn't catch you on that day. You never forget these two heights you run from." Assalamu alaikum.